It's a hot ANC-EFF contest ahead of the much anticipated by-elections in Mangaung, Muhukare and Machabeng. The sprawling township has had its fair share of violent service delivery protests. From poor infrastructure to lack of housing, residents recently protested against non-compliance of foreign businesses. They say they want changes.
Lack of delivery, everything is not going then according to the plan. So then we are very sad about the services more.
ANC, I live with my granny there. Currently yet she's 92 years of age. From this organization, currently yet that is ruling now. Then they didn't help us at all, man.
The two wards became vacant following the deaths of two ANC councillors due to COVID-19. As part of its campaign, the party recently sent its heavyweights to garner support. This include its Secretary General, Ace Magashule, and NEC member, David Mahlobo, among others.
Despite the fact that we have challenges, we have been all out fixing potholes, fixing the roads, attending to illegal dumpings, and making sure that things like water are available for our people.
The EFF accused the ANC of failing residents. The party has promised improvement if elected in the two wards.
We're very confident that we're going to win this, both wards, as the ground is very fertile, and that our community members are also approaching us with regards to when are we actually, when are the elections, and like they just want this thing to be over and done with because of the tide of the ANC government.
Thabiso Radebe, SABC News, Botshabelo.